out by saying, I'm a big fan of design and quality. Who's not, right? And I'm sure you all agree with me with the saying that, of course, when it comes to the family room, what is your crown jewel? You have nothing in your family rooms? What's in your family room? What is the crown jewel of your family room, or in the Philippines, we say sala?
Television.
Computer, what did you say? What? What is the crown jewel? Exactly, the TV. Why do you call it a family room to begin with? Because it's where the family gathers. And nowadays, of course, when you're actually with family, what the best ways to spend time with them, besides having conversation, is actually watching great programs together. You don't even have to spend to watch a movie to be able to have, and you can't even talk during a movie, right? But if you have an excellent TV in your living room or in your family room, it really just means that your family bonding is elevated to the next level. Plus, you really do have a crown jewel that will make your living room space so much more welcoming and inviting for you to hang out in. So today, I certainly hope you're looking forward to what we're about to share. Keep your eyes peeled because Panasonic Philippines has a lot to offer. But first things first, shall we have our formal welcome from the President of the Panasonic Philippines. Please give a round of applause for Mr. Shinichi Hayashi.
Challenge further sales with more than 20%
which is to be double-digit sales compared with our performance in fiscal year 2014. And achieve our target, we will continue to provide high-quality products, while we will be focused on the Japan products, Japan quality products in home appliance products. This will also solidify AV product as a new business pillar with focus on TV. We believe that this product will surely contribute in making our brand image more refined. Ladies and gentlemen, fiscal year 2017 remains an uncertain concern considering the disturbing scenarios and events unfolding before us, not only in the Philippines, but in all worlds. So this is a time for new mindset and new ways to operate our company. We need to work creative, innovative, and broadening all our undertakings. In so doing, we will see if that our TV business would be a main driver of sales growth. Indeed, we'd like to achieve a 60% growth and 200% growth in the above 14 inches screen models by emphasizing our high picture quality models, made possible by our Panasonic unique hexachroma technology and long experience in professional cinema industry. On top of that, we'd like to strengthen our brand awareness through our partnership with National Basketball League Association. Finally, as we will be celebrating the 50th anniversary of Panasonic Manufacturing Philippine Corporation this year, I'd like to take this opportunity to express our sincere gratitude to all of our loyal customers, business partners, and friends of media have been supporting us in all these years. Since the production of our company's national TV in 1967, we've been continuously innovating, reinventing, transforming, and devoting our business activity towards the progress of the development of society and the well-being of people. And we'd like to make this year a solid foundation for our TV business, exerting our best efforts to deliver high-quality products to as many as possible, along with our persistent passion that has already withstood 50 years. Ladies and gentlemen, all these activities that we presented and explained today are going to be strong testament, and that the new of the board will fulfill our commitment to realize our corporate mission. The challenge is great, and the task is more monumental. But in accordance with our business principle, we treat everything as an opportunity to grow. Our success shall be our contribution to society. Thank you, and I hope that you will see also the importance of presence of Panasonic in our country's socio-economic progress, both through our local products and items carefully selected from our Panasonic affiliates worldwide. Thank you very much.
A round of applause, please, for Mr. Hayashi. Thank you very much for the warm welcome, sir, and most especially for telling us the big plans that Panasonic has for this year. We do support the 20% growth for 2017, and we cannot do it without the support of our friends from the media to help share the news. We promise you we have something very, very exciting for you to talk about and to write about. So ladies and gentlemen, here to give us exactly what Panasonic has in store for the Philippines and the Asia-Pacific region, please welcome the Director of AV Merchandising, Mr. Nobuhide Saito.
Thank you very much for your strong support to expand Panasonic TV's 6. Today, I would like to touch on some key points. How we are going to visually fight in 2017 so that both our direction and motivation are fully aligned. Next. Here's some reflection from 2016 and how we plan to mutually improve in 2017. First, thanks to your effort, we achieved 111% growth in Asia and Pacific region in 2016. And we successfully marked consistent positive profit. Of course, we need to continuously map growth with profitability. To achieve our target, we believe we need to eliminate our negative factor. So if we watch our result of FY16, our sales in the Asia and Pacific region is lagging behind in premium mix and large screen proportion. Accordingly, we have increased the value at line up 2017. In order to enhance premium segment sales, we have heavily invested on these regions. Next. This is the latest demand forecast for the Asia and Pacific TV market. The 49 inches and above portion will grow to cover 47% of the total demand. And according to the panel vendors, all manufacturers seeking to support their sales increase the large screen. Also, the 4K demand is estimated to grow 135%. Next. Therefore, considering this market situation, we think it is time to change for our game changing. But to change our sales for premium mix and large screen proportion, we need a strong product lineup headed by a new flagship model. Next. So today, we are proudly introducing our new TV range. Highlight our two flagship OLED EZ1000 series. I promise that these will be the best performance in image quality and design. Next, please. This is our line pyramid for Asia and Pacific region. Starting from our flagship OLED. We will include this step-up 4K EX750 series and break the smart EX630 series, leading to quantum leader TVs to cover all of customers' needs. For details of these products, our list commander will explain later. Next. If we look into Panasonic advantage on TV, needless to say, picture quality. We receive the reputation as having the best picture quality in industry, supported by the Premium Reference Award in Europe and Hollywood Picture Story, thanks to our Panasonic Hollywood brand. I am 100% content with our picture quality performance in 2017. Next. And another Panasonic's unique is design. Our message is the best picture quality wrapped inside user-friendly products design. Furthermore, our design supports various lifestyle solutions. Next. So, with using our best performance TV products, I am confident that as a team, we can make 2017 a successful year. Moreover, we will be challenged to make further growth aiming 10% market share in 2020. And let's make it happen together. Thank you very much for your attention.
Thank you. into what's to come, not just in the next few months, but really the potential of Panasonic, especially to carve a niche in the TV market. You saw already the colors that we showed in the opening AVP, and much more later on, we will expound on their design qualities. Ladies and gentlemen, a little shift in gear with something relatively current that happened. It was announced by our president earlier. Who are NBA fans here? Nobody like basketball? Okay, most of the guys over there in the back. And of course, our executives in the front. Yes, I hope you're happy that the Warriors won. Oh boy. Only half the room is happy. Well, NBA in general then. Last year, it was announced by our president that Panasonic became the official marketing partner of the NBA. So to celebrate that newly formed partnership, they launched the Basketball Dreams Raffle, where two lucky people won a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to watch the 2017 NBA All-Star Game. And it was truly a slam dunk of a chance of a lifetime. And we here at Panasonic were able to catch it all on film. Do you want to see what the two winners went through?
Yes.
They really felt like winners. Ladies and gentlemen, please watch this.
Two lucky winners make their basketball dreams come true. That's the Panasonic's Basketball Dreams Pro. They watch passion and detail at the 2017 NBA All-Star Game.
Ms. Rain Zapata.
Good morning, Ms.